Anyone watching you? Yeah, me neither. No, no one's watching me yet.
I've got a vehicle with a Wi-Fi bomb detonator somewhere on the premises. Get me a link up and I can disable it.
Noted.
Let's find this bellend.
Spice and all things nice. That's what little treats are made of. San Julio's Kitchen.
There's the bomb.
Moving on. Let's end this, yeah? I think I'm back.
in more. Broker tip. Are you ready for the future?
Nobody's ever said it, so I'll say it first. We can go back and forth like we're taking turns. I'll try and make amends, I'll probably make it worse. But we have never told the truth since our day of birth.
All right, Bags, do your thing.
Disarming it now.
You're gonna laugh at me. I have to hack a vehicle to disable, to disable a bomb. I got in there and I sold the car because I got caught twice. So that's my, I just got the... Oh, you did that one too? So that's the one that you used. So you basically already, you already recruited Sean Brady then. That's the mission he wanted me to do was to help him after that. He's supposed to be able to come with Destek. So I got the car out of the way because it was going to be a pain in the ass. Sean Brady? That's why it says recruit Sean Brady. It must have been an... Oh, that's probably why. I had to disable the bomb and hack and disable it. So I sold the car out of the way to get out of the way.
Larger bomb.
DedSec did it again.
Now get out of there so we can contact our friend.
You are right. The Kellys messed with your account to flag you for their next car bombing. We've dealt with them, so you won't be bothered anymore.
Is that so? It seems I am in your debt.
You should totally join up with DedSec. Kick ass for a cause.
Thought you'd never ask.
Yeah, Sean Brady. What is this here?
That's right. I love this. Fantastic. Hiya. Hey, hey, whoa, whoa, hey, whoa, hey, whoa. You are a miserable, god-awful excuse for a human being, and I am awesome.
I don't know if she's next to me, whatever. I listened to some girl saying hi, and she's like, oh, what's wrong? Yeah, she's like, oh, what's wrong with her? Because they have, like, emojis in this thing you can use. It has emotes, and you can do it in here. I want to use the install one, because when I did it by accident, I pressed it, but I didn't know anyone was around me, and then the girl got mad at me. She pushed me. Because I insulted her.
You seem feisty. You'd fit in well with the resistance. You know what I mean?
Oh, I see. You're DedSec. I have something for you.
Go on.
My whole division just got fired. 300 people. Just like that. Boom. Said we were being replaced.
That's really awful.
I'm doing fine. But the whole thing was fucked up, you know? I did things with robots. Better if you don't know the details. The point is, there's no way they could replace all of us that fast. Not without funny business.
Damn right! You want DedSec to do a little digging then? Find out about your replacement and all?
Exact. You help me, and I will help you. It's partners. Like buddy movie.
A tech corporation acting unethically? So?
Excuse me.
Out of character, but let's investigate anyway.
Says that. But then again, you said it before he did ever said it. You said we should actually use it. You said it to me before he ever said it to me, because I told him that one time. I told him, you told me that once, but you told me that a bunch of times. Yeah, so you told me all the time before he ever said anything. That's what I would tell him when he first started saying it to me. I gotta stop fucking recruiting people and fucking play the game, bro. I mean, I played the game, but... Tanuki, shit. Tanuki, I am, but still. Yeah, remember, Doug, I've been up, like, on and off all morning. I was on and off because of him. First, the stupid fucking Roach woke my ass up. Then... I got woken up again because of the fact that, the door was open here. They kept being out and making noise. I shouldn't have that problem today either.
Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location.
Received. Let's keep this by the book. Over.
Thank you. Oh, real. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Huh?
Negative. No visual of the suspect.
No, you're good. You don't mean to what?
Control, suspect is through the checkpoint. Over.
You don't mean to what now?
You've arrived at our contact's former employer. And aside from some heavily armed security guards, it's basically a ghost town.
Can't hear the game again? Sorry. No, you're good.
Cool.
I don't think
I
this
guess forgot that
today is on
site. I started off sleeping.
Dig around and see if you can figure out where they are.
That's the problem.
No visual of target. Ending pursuit. Over.
Yeah, no.
You can do your corporate espionage from there.
Moving on.
sending you the data now.
Copy that. I'll analyze the company records while you get to safety.
So, what do we have, Bags?
Well, I found our prospect's replacement. It's an AI. And a pretty shoddy one at that. Nowhere near as smart as me. It could maybe replace a few million humans at most.
Oh, shit.
Oh, right. I suppose from your perspective, that's a lot. If you like, we can go destroy it before it puts anyone else out of work.
Sure, why not? Send me those coordinates.
Thank you.
Wow, I can't believe my luck.
Scanning for potential threats.
Why of humans is a crime.
Excuse me.
The job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
Time for some smash and dash.
Searching.
Search complete. Sync time codes.
You found it. Now find some way to destroy it. AI successfully murdered. Now get to safety and I'll send our friend the good news.
Standard quadrant search. I have this one.
Things have kind of taken a twist. Your replacement? Turns out it's an AI. Figure it's cheaper than what they were paying you. And they can literally program it to do whatever they want.
What?
Yeah, that AI was gonna replace your whole industry. Would have been tough to find another job after that. But DedSec stopped it. So, no trouble.
Thank you.
You should totally join up with DedSec. Kick ass for a cause.
Okay, yes, let's do it.
So he did it again, is that what you're saying to me? No idea. I have almost 20 people. I'm not even done yet. I'm just gonna be over that once I get these people to come in here, yeah? In the game anyway. I don't know why I'm managing anyways, he knows that. I don't know what he's doing that for. What's his friend? What friend is that? Are you sure that they added me?